I didn't want to think anymore. I fell down in the woods. When I was running, I fell down and I looked at the ground and I saw my hand and my sleeve and the little button on my sleeve, some dirt and an old acorn. And I said to myself, okay, if this is the last thing that you ever see, I can handle that. I'm done. I've had enough. But it wasn't the last thing that I saw. I just kept going. How do you keep going when the worst thing has happened? What do you have to change inside to survive? Who do you have to become? You don't know who I am anymore.